Sleepy. Looking for more shots now. And just can't find a shot around that Orisa field. Really rough, but he does go after Gamsu. Gamsu, headshot! There we are, and Spark! Gonna be able to take this point back in just a moment. Ding can't let his Blizzard get eaten too. That's a big thing. I guess without a D.Va on the other side, you don't need to worry about that as much. But placement is still important. Shanghai pops the sound barrier early. Now the Blizzard comes in from Ding. Can Shanghai get around it? It's gonna be the Transcendence right now from Revenge. And Gosby is down. Youngjin into the back line. Death Blossom activated. And that's another one for him. He's gonna go ahead and finish off Rhea as well. Gamsu helping out at the very end. And at the end of the day, Shanghai Dragons will retake for now. How does he, how do you kill an Orisa with a Widowmaker that many times? Like, he has hit so many headshots on a Gamsu today.
But they're playing it right, Joey. You want to get the picks as they're coming in. There's another one trying to hook Youngjin in early. Gushue in a little bit of trouble.
Youngjin does get Gushue, so both Orisas down now as Gamsu tries to make his way back to the point. Shanghai threatening to retake here. That's a hook from Rhea, but unfortunate reload time, and he can't unload that left click into the face of the D.Va. Meanwhile, Luffy down Gosby, trying to return carry for his team.
Wrecking Ball's coming back. Can the Spark hold on?
They're gonna try it. Nice hook on the Koma again. And Rhea just hard carrying his team along with a bit of help from Gosby at the end. And that is objective secured. Shanghai can't get on it. And Spark looking pretty good. Joe Spark has a high ground. Nice Maywall to separate some of the members of the team. That's gonna lead to a kill on the Gamsu. Great wall from Adora setting this up, but they do lose Revenge right afterwards, though. Spark unfazed, Rhea with a kill on the Youngjin. Gosby still looking for more shots here. Hasn't been able to find quite as many, but his team picking up the slack on the point. Another kill on the Ding, and it's looking good for Spark to get the early control percent going. Luffy down again. I mean, the approach. It's the approach for Shanghai, right? It's been going so rough for them this map. Revenge down early again. He has died a bit in some of these fights, and now Rhea drops too. So Spark, maybe at the last minutes here, giving this one away to Dragons for a bit. Looks like Dragons should be able to flip this.
And Gosby still getting tank kills right now. Gonna fall to Youngjin.
Gosby looking for those shots. It would be so big if he managed to hit one. Youngjin did use his Death Blossom, but didn't get any kills out of that. There goes Koma. Nice freeze into the headshot. Adora taking him out with a right click, and now Gosby up on top. It's gonna be a retake from Hangzhou. They managed to just muscle their way in there. It's a problem for Shanghai. Can they muster one last attack? I don't know, man. You gotta just fight with what you've got, and that's not a lot for the Shanghai Dragons. Looks like this map, unless Gamsu can get there, and he can't. It's a 2-0 on Busan for the Hangzhou Spark.
Hangzhou having some struggles there, but the infrasight allows them to see the Shanghai Dragons. They don't get caught in that choke point again. I mean, that's the intention here of the composition that Spark are running. Like, you wanna hook that Orisa in, and then you wanna use the Discord Orb. It is about focusing that tank line, and it's been successful. They're not gonna get a chance to res either.
Gosby wins a 1v1 against Diem as well to start things off, and it is looking grim for Shanghai Dragons on point A already. They might have a chance for one more fight here, but Hangzhou Spark already guaranteed at least one tick, if not more. Are they just falling back?
I think they're just gonna fall back.
Yeah, they're gonna just give it to him. And now Spark putting some direct pressure onto the point. Widow Duel comes in. Revenge, though, says, you know what? I can duel the Widowmaker. Zenyatta is built for that, of course. Gonna demech the D.Va as well while he's at it. Why not, man? And Spark just running all over the Shanghai Dragons right now. This is gonna be a very, very fast point B. A little bit of a delay here coming in from Gamsu. We'll see how long he and Diem can keep it going. Gamsu down now. Diem has to back away. No health for him as well. And now it's just this trickle of people in on the point from the Dragons. And eventually, you'd think Spark could be able to finish this one off.
They're gonna try with a lucky self-destruct here. Do they get anything? They do get Gosby.
All right, that is something. It's kind of surprising the Widowmaker couldn't get away. And somehow the Shanghai Dragons jumping back onto this thing. Gonna get enough time to get a few respawns on there together instead of just one by one.
Another nano boost here onto Gamsu.
That's right, gonna be hard to deal with now. Getting the damage reduction, getting the heals he needs. Adora gets a kill on the DM though. Now Ding coming in with the Doomfist.
They're gonna try here with a Soldier 76 as well. So Gosby trying to sprint back. Can they finish off this point? It is so close, 99% they can.
Wow. You know, Adora even had his pulse bomb eaten at the end of that too, but they still got the job done, and it was a bit closer than I think the Spark wanted it to be. It's a lot of, you know, dangerous long-range heroes. Hey, what do you know? Gosby gets a headshot and a Ding. Coming there for the res, of course, but now Diem down. when the Mercy is resing someone, she's not healing anybody else. And another DPS out of the way. Gamsu, no escape for him. An easy defense to start things off for the Hongzhou Spark. And yeah, I do wonder how safe it's going to be for that Pharah with all of that hit scan on the other side. Russia here. Ding. Oh, nice headshots from Adora. Who needs a Widowmaker, apparently? Koma there for the res, as usual. Immortality field down. Spark gets him with a big bio grenade, too. And yeah, the nano boost from Luffy goes in. It's going to be the Blizzard and the Maywall. Gamsu has to run. Ding. Barrage gets taken up, but not before he gets two. Gatsby needs to carry here. I don't think he'd do that. I don't know. It's going to be a little bit tough to carry that hard.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
You can't contest this. You just have a Batiste and a Widow right now. Your Roadhog is down, so you have no presence on the point.
Oh, not hidden behind the Orisa shield quick enough here. Ding doing work, but IDK turning it around. Koma with a res onto Luffy. Full support's out of commission for just a moment here, but Ding still unopposed on the high ground. They got to finish him off, going in the back lines, going after Revenge. Oh, and he gets him too. Revenge vulnerable. There's a barrage. Finished off Gatsby, but he goes down to Adora as well. Spark, though, in danger of losing Kushui. Only the Immortality Field keeping him alive and not much longer. He's got the shield down, but can they get the healing there in time? Koma getting aggressive, trying to get that Bloodthirsty support kill, but those there's a hook. Diem forgot there was a Roadhog in play, and now Rhea helping to just push everybody back with a whole hog, and that was a close but no cigar moment for Shanghai Dragons. Revenge down. Uh-oh, Diem finds a pick. It's a 6v5
yeah,
here.
Yeah, the nano boost. They're going to fall way back on the point now. So Shanghai Dragons have an entrance. They're not going to be spammed down as they approach.
Respawn's coming fast. Revenge already back again, and he's got his nano boost as well. Diem taking a lot of damage. Stays alive, though, for the moment, and now Shanghai.
The flank by Gatsby's coming in. Can he pick off anybody in the back line?
We'll see. Nice help. Maywall. Dragon Strike coming through onto Spark. Not a lot of damage, though, here. And meanwhile, Diem on the point. Got to deal with Adora and the Nano Boots, but now Diem gets his own. Can he get the kills, though? Rhea down in the Roadhog 1v1, and Gamsu falls as well. It's going to be a problem. Diem needs a carry, but he's not hitting the shots. Revenge gets away at the last moment. That's a big anti-heal on the Shanghai Dragons. Revenge down anyway. Koma under threat, and Adora and the rest of the Spark close it out. That is going to be a win on Volskaya Industries with the Spark, a 2-0 lead in the series. They've got him, Joe. Don't have that for a little while. Nice hook on Gamsu once again. They bring him in. They get the kill. How many times have they done that? But ding! He got that barrage insanely fast. That's the kind of thing you need. Gushui is still alive. Adora is still there as well, but it's just too much for the Spark to handle. And that is a fast point day take from Shanghai.
And that was really well played by the Shanghai Dragons.
Youngjin landed that one hit, and then he pulled out the Storm Arrows for the finishing blows, and that's how you handle that Widowmaker on the other side. Luffy down. So it is a one-for-one trade in the end, but now the Supercharger comes in for Spark, and that's going to mean Rhea can walk forward, doing a ton of damage. Envy and Gamsu stand no chance. Shanghai with more ultimates here. Ding going to use his Blizzard. Adora responding in kind. Envy has a whole hog, gets a nice right click on Revenge. Youngjin finishes off somebody. Finish off Revenge with that Dragon Strike, gets IDK as well, and the Dragon's charging through to the end of Point B.
And you see the trouble in defending Point B at the end sometimes, Doa, because the Widowmaker can't take as long of a sightline, which means Envy can run in and get a hook. Kills for each side.
It's one on Rhea. That's something at least. Immortality field down. Gatsby lining up shots into Dink, forces the ice block early. Gamsu taking a bit as well as he walks forward, taking a lot more damage. They need to use the Transcendence, but we're into overtime. It's fight or die for the Shanghai Dragons right now on their attack run. Gushui able to walk forward now. IDK dies with his ult up. Here comes a Dragon Strike. Immortality Field protecting a lot of people, but Gatsby getting the kills anyway. And he's not done yet. Immortality Field lasts a long time here, actually.
That's going to push him off the cart there with the whole hog. It fades away, but Sparker's still winning this fight.
Yeah, it's a matter of attrition right now, and Shanghai Dragons losing a lot more than they're gaining in this fight. Youngjin over to the Doomfist, but he doesn't last at the end, and it looks like this is where the payload's going to stop for the Shanghai Dragons. Solid defense from the Spark on point C. There he is. IDK does have that amplification matrix ready to go. Ding. Of course he's got the barrage. He's Ding. Coming in. Oh, he gets hooked. Oh, that's huge. He died with the barrage up. Can they res him? Koma needs to get in there.
So well.
I don't think Koma can get in there, but
they baited that in so hard by having the Roadhog on the high ground and everyone else clustered up in the corridor. They knew the barrage was up. They knew that he wasn't going to be able to pass up that opportunity, but he didn't know the Roadhog was there.
IDK with the amplification matrix. A little bit to his team. Youngjin, ooh, in trouble. He has some Meteor Strike to live. Now Ding comes in, but he only gets some tertiary stuff. Meanwhile, Meteor Strike, Godspeed slam jammed by Youngjin, but it doesn't look like it's going to be enough to deliver Shanghai Dragons a teamfight win. It will, however, deliver Hangzhou Spark point B. Well, we will see. There's still a lot of time to go. That's Youngjin taken out. In the Hanzo v Hanzo, okay. Hanzo Spark pushing in again with the 6v5 now.
And the thing is, now all the barrier damage is there for
Gansu.
Hanzo. No, Gakushue pulled in.
It's another nice hook, but look at this flank from Godspeed. Oh, and nobody's on the point. What? Oh, boy. I'm looking at the Shanghai fan on top of the splash tank right now. And he's like, you know. Yeah. Oh, Koma getting taken out by Godspeed. Once again, the Widow opening things up for the Hangzhou Spark. Adora, not to be left out. There's one on Envy as well. There's Revenge. He's like, it's my turn. I want to get on that kill feed. And Hangzhou Spark pushing forward. Is a few return kills coming in, but not enough to really stop that payload. Adora.
Adora
with a 3K. Venomine activated. DM knows where his counterpart on the other side is. Godspeed finds two, actually. And he's just going to deliver them the point. All right. Well, that's probably going to be point A. Gets a kill on the Izayaki. And here comes a Transcendence now from Revenge as a Blizzard gets used by Dink. Shanghai Dragon trying to win this one. Oh, Rhea took a lot of damage, but he lived for now anyway. Gamsu saving that supercharger, just trying to block as long as he possibly can. Revenge gets another one on Envy. And I got to say, Revenge popping off a little bit on this Zenyatta. Look at that. What I tell you? He's getting bloodthirsty. There goes DM. And he finally... Well, he finally helps the team finish off. IDK getting a couple as well. That was a support hard carry is what we call that, Monte Cristo.
Yeah, Hangzhou actually backed off there, which I think is a bit of a surprise. Waiting for that supercharger to go down.
Yeah.
They're coming in now with the Blizzard.
Down already. Adora looking for another one. He drops that Blizzard. Oh, Rhea, look out! Immortality Field, he tries to pull him out of it, but he can't quite take him far enough. Doesn't matter, because while this distraction is happening for Rhea, the rest of the Shanghai Dragons are getting murdered by the Hangzhou Spark, and that's point B.
They have a Blizzard as well. That's exactly what you need just to close out this point when you know Shanghai have to go to the cart.
Yep. Here we go, Shanghai Dragons. Using the Transcendence to engage you, getting that healing. It doesn't help Gamsu too much, though, as Godspeed gets another finishing blow. Adora's Blizzard on the payload. The Dragon's really unable to even approach at this point. That is a fast, fast attack round from the Spark. All right, here comes the Ant Matrix for Shanghai. This is the moment. This is when they want to push forward here. Nice hook, though. Oh, the double hook comes in. Hook for hook, and it's going to be kill for kill. Rhea and Diem both down. Amplification Matrix a little bit later for Spark, and that means they've got it a little bit later too, but the Shanghai Dragons don't seem phased. Well, now they seem quite phased, actually.
Now, Shanghai had an opportunity to back off right there, but they were doubling down. I don't know if they had to use that Blizzard there, though. They could have waited out the Transcendence just a little bit longer, I think.
They wanted to take it right there, I guess.
Yeah, they did. Doesn't end up working out, but Hangzhou Spark still trying to make some plays here.
Yeah, Adora just diving in there onto Gamsu right now. Ice block. Couldn't quite get the kill. Ding gets the kill onto Godspeed, though, and it's looking good for Shanghai to finish off point A, but look at this. They're going to do it pretty much in overtime.
Yes,
they're
going to
just get into OT right at the end before they take point A, so... Last possible second. That was very nearly a dead DM there. He's going to go back in with the Storm Arrows. He knows the hook is on cooldown. Take a breather, comes out, though. Rhea getting aggressive. Should have that hook back yet right now. Misses it, though. DM really playing around those Roadhog cooldowns. Meanwhile, the fight goes well for Hangzhou Spark. Godspeed with a couple himself. Can Shanghai get it to the end of point B?
Here the Dragons.
Dragon Strike comes through. Revenge with the 2K, though. And Godspeed gets Gamsu. And Envy has a whole hog, but it's going to be tough to push through this. As a one-man army, you don't have a lot left if you're Shanghai, and that looks like where it's going to end. Hangzhou Spark take the 4-0.
And that's where you want to end your regular season if you're Hangzhou. Yeah,
absolutely. Let's take a look at our player of the match. It's going to be the one, the only Godspeed. No surprise there. That guy was clicking heads all match long.
I mean, like that one. In that last match, Revenge ended up with 19 final blows, so and he was really popping off. But Godsby, yeah, that was
whoopsie.
Mistakes were made. I like how they, congrats, Godsby, you're player of the match. Remember how you lost Polskaya A for your team? Shame.
Hey, you know, it
shame,
just,
shame.
No, but this is, you know, it just goes to show, if you want to be the best, you gotta fail sometimes too. You know, there's no success without failure. It's life lessons from Godsby and Don Monte Cristo here.
It was hard.
Mostly us.
I think it was hard to pick up player of the match because, I mean, IDK, Rhea, Adora all played really well.
Yeah.
Especially Rhea and then Adora picking it up in the second half. But Godsby continues to be an absolute monster on the sniper positions.